I'm Brenton Davey, we're here in the Pro Shop, and this week we're going to talk about a way of recycling bowling balls by plugging and re-drilling them. Sometimes if a bowler buys a ball second hand, the ball isn't a proper fit for them, the ball needs to be refitted, and to do that, the original holes need to be plugged. First step in plugging a hole, and you notice that we have here a ball that has been previously plugged, the first step is to sharpen the edge of the hole, like so, either by drilling it out slowly or, as I'm doing in this particular case, using a bevel knife. If you give the hole a sharp edge, it makes for a cleaner finish, and when the plugging is cut off, it makes for a much tidier and much cleaner finish. By doing this, we can also make sure there's no ragged edges and make sure that the plugging has a little bit something to grip on. What we also need to do is to clean out any oil, grease or anything or polish that's in the thumb hole. We can do this by using a bevel sander, like so. Now we need to clean the dust out of this hole. For this we use the normal vacuum cleaner. By doing this, the plugging now has something to grip hold of, so there's less likelihood of cracking, less likelihood of the plugging coming out at any stage. The next move is the hole has to be dammed in order to stop any plugging running out. The plugging has to go above the level of the hole because as it cures, it shrinks. Therefore, you need at least 1/4 inch of extra plugging above the level of the hole in order to make up for that shrinkage. And you dam the hole like so. In this case, I'm using plasticine. There are proprietary plugging dams available, and they are quite effective. In this particular case, we're using plasticine. We just mold it like so, and make sure that there's no leaks. And by doing that, you can put the plugging more than 1/4 inch above the level of the hole.